French speaker larijani is in Damascus to confer with Syrian and Indonesian officials on Gaza and the Middle East.